cat face. He's got a big cat's face. He's got the body of a cat and the face of a cat. And he flies through the air, cause he's got a cat face. A cat face. Catface had arrived at the pet store, ready to buy some food.
Hello, Mr. Catface.
Oh, hey, lady, what have you got for me today? Let me see now. Well, I'll take 3 tins of tuna for a start, yes. It's good for the brain, you know.
Oh, yes.
How about those ashitsits shaped like a fish? So you are under the illusion you are eating a fish, but you are not. You are eating the ash.
Not today, no.
But ash is very important in my diet, and to my people too. What are you, some sort of catist? That's right, yes, I said it.
We've got real meat treats, you know.
You are very funny. You talk, but all I hear is silliness.
Well, that's not very nice.
Yes, yes, I know what you are after. This small matter of the bill. I'm feeling generous today, so I brought you half a mug.
What?
Don't worry, it's clean. I licked it. Bad now.
I need money.
You have the mop. Don't be greedy, honestly.
I'm going to start locking that door.
You should too, because crime is everywhere these days. Trust me, I'm a cat. Silly cat face. Property is theft, kids, unless you are a cat, like me. Oh.
Hey kid, you should subscribe to my channel, yes? Or you can visit my shop, where I have all the nicest, like a clock with my face on. Who wouldn't want that, huh? Honestly.
Jelly Penguin!